The big thing is that consistency. You know, we were able to come out three nights, pitch well, because we got to pitch. I mean, that's the only way we're going to win with our run production is we've got to pitch and we've got to play defense, which we did all weekend.
The objective coming into the weekend for UL baseball was to win a series. They were able to do that in two games against UT Arlington. So today, could the Cajuns get greedy and break out the brooms for the sweep? Nick Lee getting the Sunday start, which means a lot of pro scouts got to enjoy some baseball at the tee. Top of the first inning, Mavericks already with two on for Jacob Nunez, but Lee gets him to ground the second to get out of the inning unscathed. Top of the second inning after a UTA triple, Boone Montgomery is going to be at the plate and he's going to get a single through the right side. Noah Vaughn scores and it's 1-0 Mavs. Now there was a 15-minute delay to switch home plate umps due to an injury, but in the bottom of the third, things would get back to normal after a Cajun triple. Kenan Fontenot with the RBI ground out to bring home Hunter Castle, and it ties things at one. Bottom of the fourth, runner on first for Daniel LaHare, and he is going to hit this one to the gap. He barrels it to score Cole McKinnon from first to give UL the 2-1 edge. This one would end up in extras, but it would be UTA taking it 4-2 in 10.
You know, again, we pitched good. You know, we didn't score many runs this weekend. I think only about 6 runs throughout the whole weekend in 3 games. But we pitched good today again. We played good defense, but I think we went like 0-for-8 with runners in scoring position. So, you know, the pitching and the defense showed up, the timely hitting didn't. So we just got to be better. You know, on Sundays, you can't score in, you know, 1 run in 2 innings and expect to be competitive on Sundays. The ERA of the pitcher that started tonight was 6-point-something. So we've got to make a pitcher live up to his ERA. We can't let a guy start a game and not live up to his ERA.